Shifting demographics and the rise of the global knowledge economy mean that we must educate more students to higher levels than ever before. And with 90% of the fastest growing jobs requiring post-secondary education or training, we must find solutions to make college more accessible and affordable for all students. The Harbor Teacher Preparation Academy near Los Angeles is one of many schools across the country that are opening doors to higher education for underserved students. Established on the campus of Harbor College in 2002 as the nation's first early college, middle college high school, its mostly minority and low-income students can earn both a high school diploma and an Associate of Arts degree all at the same time.
First and foremost, we would like for the students to earn their high school diploma. Secondary, we would like for our students to earn a minimum of 30 transferable college units, with the ultimate goal being the earning of the Associate of Arts degree from Los Angeles Harbor College. But in addition to earning the credits, we want the students to be socially well-adjusted so that they can be successful as they transition into the four-year college.
Public school systems, as well as private foundations such as the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, see the value of the early college, middle college design. And while the Academy's primary goal has been to increase the graduation and college enrollment rates of at-risk students, while also addressing the Los Angeles Basin's local teacher shortage, it shares key design principles with many of the early college, middle college high schools across the nation. First is the formal relationship between the Academy and Harbor College.
The students are able, through our dual enrollment program, to get 2 years of their college degree taken care of while they're working on their high school diploma. And so this gives them the opportunity to get their foot in the door in a college environment where they're supported on both ends by the high school and the college, and then they're successful, and then they see it's a possibility.
Second, students are empowered to take formal roles in critical school operations, such as service learning projects. Student-led lesson planning for elementary school students at sponsored schools, and participating in the faculty review process. Moreover, any struggling student can find help in a number of ways after school and on Saturdays through assignment workshops, tutoring programs, and peer counseling.
We teach them how to communicate with the professors. We want the students to know when it's necessary for them to go and get help. It's important for them to, you know, not feel that, you know, they're in a box and there's no way out. We want them to know that there's always help out there. So we help them find the Learning Center here at Harbor College so that they can receive assistance.
Students are assessed continually to measure their progress and outcomes, and all of them take rigorous advanced placement and honors courses. Added support comes from a teacher specially trained by a nonprofit called AVID, which is committed to college opportunity for disadvantaged students. Further, all the Academy's teachers are considered teacher counselors in a system of structured support for the students. And there is a rigorous professional development and peer review for all staff.
There is a lot more interaction in terms of teachers just stopping by each other's classrooms, actually spending time seeing what's going on in other people's classrooms, and then actually talking about it, having conversations about how to move forward and kind of what our common vision is and how that relates to the day-to-day.
My dream is to be a math professor at a prestigious university. I've always been someone who stays in their shell and doesn't really go outside her comfort zone, but here you're kind of forced to do so. It's like either speak now or hold your peace, and I really learned that. And I feel like being a math professor, talking in front of 300 people is not going to really be a problem, especially since math is like my favorite subject and it's something I'm good at.
Harbor Teacher Prep's successes are many. All of its students graduate, and nearly three-quarters of them complete an associate degree. Attendance and college course pass rates top 97%. And it has been named both a California Distinguished School and a No Child Left Behind Blue Ribbon School. But perhaps its greatest achievement has been in fulfilling thousands of collegiate dreams.